So, if it's you, the writing samples that I'm giving some more information regarding this year, I mean that magnesium phosphate. Okay, so this medicine also used in so many places, especially better. But in case of the new things I am adding here, which is not written in one book and that is all scattered in different books that I am telling you, so that you can get the sufficient knowledge or you can apply your knowledge in response to your practice or somewhere. Okay, so the task they usually carry with 10 pupils, they are usually very sleepy when attempting to study. Do you know the while attempting to study, he or she usually becomes sleepy. Another medicine is Rasmanika. Okay, the Pandika and Jadanida acid for this group. Usually at the time they usually sleepy. Next number is that is that neither get worse from the touch and pressure, cold air. Keep it worse when eating or drinking, especially cold things, which I already told. But despite of that, you must think, don't take the cold thing, cold drinks, cold air during the application of the or avoiding the cold thing. Otherwise, there are chances of aggravation, even if you consume the magnesium first. At the same time, cold food, the cold drink, there may be chances of hiccup because it is spasm. So as a result of there may be some hiccup may possible. Or hiccup in the feeding children. That is also another possible. So in case of the hiccup, you can think of the this magnesium first. Complaints from the standing in the cold water or walking in cold dry weather or cold things or in the cold place, mind you. It's working in the cold or damp or cold damp basement. Another medicine is the natron salt, arrhythmia, diadema. This medicine, even the depot. Talpiracav is also there. Rastax is also there. Natron salt is also there. But there is aggravation of standing long in the cold air, cold damp or weather and so on. Next number is that headache of the schoolgirls. Mind it, especially in the headache of the schoolgirls, you must consider the natron. But along with this natural, this medicine may help a lot. So if you want to suddenly to remove the symptom, if the natural is not present in your you can't think of the medicine. That is this magnesium phosphate. Okay, the headache of the schoolgirls. Another medicine is the not with the natural. The calcium is also there. Another medicine on is also there. So as for even some better, Ruta is also there. Even the night watching some Naxalika may be there, even anti-individual, the little gases headache, or night watching or something. So on the basis of the condition, you must consider the condition. So only on the pain removing the magnesium plus it is not all, and so many drugs are there on behalf of the condition, medicine will be required. Mind it. Otherwise, there are no chances of mistake and patient will not be cured. Next number. The symptoms of the cold air aggravation, draft of air and cold wind, these are the symptoms along with the aggravation, cold bathing or washing. Mind it, whenever we are prescribing the cold eating, I mean that patient, dear patient, that is that a cold patient, that is any magnesium pulse. At the same time, don't bath with cold water. Don't give them any cold drink that will increase the problem. So this modality is also may be important. Even sometimes aggravation symptoms worse from draft of cold air, cold bathing, cold wind, even the washing or washing and touch. Washing and touch. Washing and touch and so on. And when eating up, especially the cold things, when lying with the back stressed out at night, headache, toothache, and other pains, better by the pressure, and worse from the light touch. So, in case of the light touch, one of the very mentioned. Okay, this in side issue also that one of the mentioned. Even the hypersensitive also, they are very sensitive. Even not only the other medicine there, but rather consider it. If the fix between one room, one place and one room that I go. Symptoms are better from the warm and a hot bathing. Symptoms are better by hot bathing. So in case of the prescription on the home area, I mean the magnesium force, don't allow them for bathing in cold water. That may increase, or if they consume the cold water, that may cause the hiccup or some other complication. So along with the medicine, you give some ideas and suggestion. Okay. Next number is that the rheumatic pains greater by the heat, headache from the mental emotion, exertion, and heart study, dealing by pressure and external heat, might possibly also there. Next number, mouth feature, which I told, spasm of various kinds, very the hiccup is also there, the spasm of the blockage, whooping cough, even with the whooping cough. Suppose in case of whooping cough, you have no medicine. The paralytic brahmanata medicine is not there. The coccus cactus is under. At least if you have the in your hand, if magnesium pot is available, give let magnesium pot. That will reduce the this problem, whooping cough. For the time being. As because it helps temporarily, but not permanently, because of the contributions of the science and symptoms of the medicine is required. But if that medicine is not available, then only. Okay. Next number, that is a spasm of the fever. Spasmodic cough day and night with itching. Kick up and spasm of the kicking children, I told you already. Spasmodic dysmenorrhea, which I told you previously, spasmodic convulsion, its stiffness of the limbs, and cleansed finger and thumbs, drowning, which I told you previously. Even the secretary is also one of the medicine, had this type of sympathy. Cramps of the extremities, spasmodic yawning. Sometimes, in case of the yawning, it may show enough time with this symptom. This medicine are very important if young cancer, but cramps in the extremities during the pregnancy, it is very important. Okay, so along with other medicine, this medicine may be who having two documents having the cramps in the abdomen and also calf muscles. Right as cramps already told in those who are the violent players. But then cramp is very important, contraction of the fingers and swelling. Cramps pain is highly characteristic of this remedy. Crampy pain is highly characteristic of this remedy. Cramp in the abdomen and swelling. Even after cramping, after the dysentery. Okay, our was a muscle head. But apart from this muscle, we must think this drugs, but with hot water or hot fermentation, do something. This needle depends. Sutra with a needle, gelatin cloud with a needle, whatever may be. Aggravation by the cold air, ambition by pressure, and external heat, to take better than the heat and the defects, and so on. Suddenly, this medicine has some very difficult symptoms, suddenness. So, in case of the belladonna, in aconite, get the suddenness, and suddenness. In case of the biotinic medicine, you must use this medicine, magnesium force and cramp force. Even some have the nectarmule, there is also the suddenness is very important. Okay, so if there is a suddenness, sudden abdominal colic, we can give it a mad pause in the diabetes system of medicine at the theory. Next, lightning pain. So, mad pause between the lightning pain. If you go to the material cell, there is in someone, that is the lightning pain. If you go to the phytolocca, that is also lightning pain. Okay, but the phytolocca in the electrodectors and some other medicines and the husbandmen, there is the lightning pain. But here also, even the hypericum also, there is also lightning pain. But here, you must think about the relief by heat, aggression by cold, and so on. The shifting needle in pain everywhere at night, shifting from place to place is also there. Pain, lightning, light and appearing and disappearing, that also exhausted. So sometimes you may become confused by the coming and going on. That is also very characteristic symptoms, also magnesium hospital. Even sometimes the hiccup, even 30 to 60 minutes or even the 60 days lifetime, life was in danger. In some cases, Mac Foss was give him relief. So someone was suffering from hiccup, chronic, and hours together, days together, that was relieved by the magnesium Foss. And it was the vitamin, not medicine, but it was humidity medicine, the higher potency of giving to give it a dose, and it was pure practice. So when the medicine should be taken, given, which type of potency to be given, whether biochemic and homeopathic or other things should be given, that is an art of prescription. and knowledge of organon, knowledge of metabolism, knowledge of hepatin will help you a lot, and according to the organic symptoms, the physiological symptoms, you have to consider. In sciatica, direct signal of violent, lightning like the saw. Next number come to the abdomen, dread, dread of phobia, touching the affected part of uncovering. So in case of the uncovering, so in case of the cold, in case of the cold aggravation, in general, reversal for silencia, sore and anthropophilia, like this, that's mostly of anomaly and easing. But here also, aggravation by cold, if any needle pain is there, any hand, you must consider this guys. A cold washing and cold bathing. Just see, cold washing and cold bathing. So it's a magnesium first, very simple. This is magnesium first, dena chahte. You must tell them, inform them, at least once. Don't take food bath in cold water and cold body, and don't wash anything by cold. That also causing reflexively, indirectly, aggravation the symptoms and any poly and so on. Next number, alternation. Spasm set as soon as diarrhea suggests, the medicine problem in the abdomen, and passing this subject from the nose to right. Right side is a special affinity for this one. Another thing, the platinum distension on the stomach forms constriction pain in the in one or platinum colic, forcing the patient to bend double and relief from heat and rubbing. This is most amelioration point. Modality is the amelioration. Relieving symptoms. Okay, asthmatic operation on the chest, veins is too early to dart and stringy. Pains must be for flow, but better as flow begins. So whenever just you have to go to the multimedia, you'll find there are so many drugs are there. If you go to the repertory, different types of repertory, you'll find so many material, so many drugs in relationship with this, that is the aggravation in before menses and amelioration after menses. The best medicine mostly the natural discharge relief, the complaint, mostly the abdominal pain on menses, quality or anything else. The best medicine is that is the lactase. Okay, lactase is just to share that all the discharge, all the natural discharges relieve the problem, and the jintani is also there. And heat and so on is also relieved. This year, if we comparison this medicine with the this neuralgia, violently, every night, better by the one, arsenic is a medicine which also aggravation from the cold. Okay, a headache from oxycodone, that is very important, and better by the one, also present in arsenic also there. Even the headache bringing from the oxycodone, another medicine is silencia, silencia also anti colic remedy, but the characteristics is different. The silencia is for chili patient, and relief by the heat in general is there. Another thing, neuralgia from standing in cold water. Neuralgia from standing in cold water. That is very important in case of the calculator. Those who are working in the ice factory or the milk factory, there is the chilliness is there. And yeah. The cold feedback is there. So if you
can lecture.
Okay. So calcular force is there. Spasmody during dentition. Belodone is also very important with the fever. Macros has no febrile disturbances. Polyp accompanied by belching of gas for pollution, maximum possible is there. The nature, the mental symptoms is different. Intercostal neuralgia, in case of intercostal neuralgia, ranuncular valvulus is a very important issue. It acts better when given in hot water. Another thing is the macros is titration good to the administration. Important response is to be given without hot water. And next number is the THC is most beneficial in case of the bioterrorism between 30 and 200. But if the situation is very acute, you have higher potency frequent dose, it will reduce the problem instantly, one and 10 m like this. Potency can be used in case of the severe acute condition. Okay, thank you. It is completed. Bye. I give your attendance. Okay. Give your attendance.